We're all going to miss Hector, son.
Sure. Only why did you have to do it while I was in school?
You heard what the vet said. He was an old dog, old and suffering.
I know, it's just you get up in the morning, you got a dog. You come home, no dog. For Pete's sake, you want to say goodbye at least.
I was trying to spare you that goodbye.
Sure.
Sure? What's that mean, sure?
Sure, good, you spared me.